Welcome back, everybody.
It was nice to meet some of you folks, talk to you. Thanks for the tater tots.
Gotta love those McMenamin's Cajun tots, folks. They used to be a buck during happy hour, but no longer.
I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. It's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building for my Lord, for my Lord. If I were a gambler, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd quit my gambling and I'd work on a building too. I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. It's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building for my Lord, for my Lord. Drinking and I'd work on a building too. I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building for my love, for my Lord. It's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building for my love, for my Lord. We'll be right back.
If I were a preacher, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd keep on preaching and I'd work on a building too. I'm working on a building, I'm working on a building. I'm working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. It's Holy Ghost building, it's Holy Ghost building. It's Holy Ghost building for my Lord, for my Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're called Water Tower. Thanks for coming back and hanging out with us.
We'll do another song about the ladies.
I'd like to point out how multi-talented our drummer is. He just got food delivered onto stage, and he's gonna eat that food while he's playing. So make sure you watch extra close and watch Jason Offit feeding himself while he's playing with his other hand. That's a good one.
You got any fries back there I can have?